It is Christmas in January for more than 200,000 Florida families. The state is paying back or reducing payments for its prepaid college plan.
$1.3 billion in refunds will be paid out. NBC2's Zach Barrett spoke to a mother who woke up to the surprise email, a sweet surprise this morning.
A sweet surprise indeed. And there are a lot of surprised parents all around the state this week following an announcement from the governor on Monday saying that prices would be lowered for anyone enrolled. But when I spoke to that mother that was opening her email this morning, she almost couldn't believe what she was reading.
Well, I immediately sent a text to two of my closest girlfriends, one of whom was like, don't open that. It's probably a scam.
But it was no scam. All three of Amy Deltrui's kids are enrolled in Florida Prepaid. When she opened her email today, she didn't expect to see a notice that she was getting thousands of dollars back.
Probably something I would have typically deleted, but it caught my eye because it said refund.
Students whose plans are paid off will see an average of nearly $5,000. Amy's checks will be a little fatter.
The reduction is about $7,000 per child. For three kids going to college, that's like a $20,000. Savings for us.
Shannon Colavecchio is with Florida Prepaid. She says tuition rates stayed lower than expected over the past few years, and that's the reason for the rebate.
This means they will either pay off their plans early, see a reduction in their monthly payments, and in the case of 108,000 families, they will also get refunds.
I talked to a friend today who her monthly payment is going down $100 a month, so she's really excited about that.
If you don't want the refund check in your hand, you can put that money right back to the other expensive parts of college.
For food, books, housing, you can roll it into something like that.
To find out what you're getting, all you have to do is log on.
Go into their account and request a check under My Plan, and that will be sent to them.
Now, Colavecchio says that it will take about 4 weeks to process the refund checks. Live in the studio tonight, Zach Barrett, NBC2.